Has what we came for.
seek the cargo in question among the marked targets.
Places like this on Earth.
look who it is. We need to get you a VIP pass or a frequent flyer card or something. You keep coming back for more.
Hi, Daryl. Yeah, here I am, I guess. I don't know why sometimes.
Well, it just happens your timing is impeccable. Let me level with you. This thing with the access codes and the Zarkov database me and Clockwork have been working on is all part of a bigger plan.
Oh, really now?
Yeah, and now we're coming up to the next stage.
Okay, keep talking.
Well, we took a long, hard look at the shipment details we got from Zarkov Border Control, and some real interesting flight plans came up. There's one shipment which is, shall we say, particularly juicy.
Okay.
Particularly juicy.
Particularly juicy. So what is it? Let me guess. Fruit.
Hey, smart guy. Not just an ugly face.
And you want to steal this? Maybe some people might miss it. Fruits are a rare commodity in space.
The people we'd be inconveniencing are bad people.
Aren't you bad?
Me? Nah. Our organization, we're dubious. The people I'm talking about, they're bad.
And let me guess, in and out.
Precisely. In and out, as always.
Which, as always, is never the case. Listen, Daryl, I'm willing to be involved in your scheme if you just came out straight with me. Give me the lowdown. What's this all about? Are you trying to impress Clockwork? She seems to have taken a shine to you.
What? I don't know what you're talking about. So, come on. Are you in or are you in?
I'll take a look. And I'll get to the bottom of this. Bet you wish it was Daryl, though.
What do you know about it? Shut your pie hole and get to the location.
Now I see it. She and Daryl are a perfect match.
Aren't they just?
legendary Prescott, station that never sleeps.
Executed.
must be the place. Where do the hackers' coordinates lead?
To a cave entrance below.
Another cave. Hopefully without crawlers this time.
Steer right!
The entrance is blocked. You will require a detonator to get through.
Didn't I see a G&B dig site when we flew in? Bet I can borrow one from them.
I assume steel one would be the more appropriate phrasing.
This isn't an ordinary mining operation. Hive, do you see that?
If by that you are referring to the ancient structure up ahead, I would be able to offer some information. The ancients were believed to be higher beings, distantly related to and revered by the Oka. They ruled over a powerful and far-reaching empire, yet they mysteriously vanished from historical record some millennia ago.
You don't have to tell me. I painfully remember our previous encounters with them. G&B should know better than to risk a run-in with an ancient warden.
Indoor navigation mode.
Ah, don't pretend you can't be moody, my friend. You may even be the moodiest AI I've...
Activating pilot ignoring mode.
Here we go deeper and deeper into a long-lost alien cave.
What is this?
Well, you tell me.
I have no data regarding anything like it. This must be the place the Bovis hacker asked you to find.
I'm afraid you're right about this. Any signs of some incredibly rare object nearby?
My sensors are unable to detect anything in here. It would appear you are on your own. fusing with that cube. I recommend gaining some distance.
Phew. We're still alive.
This warden was different than the ones we encountered in the past. For one, it did not posthumously turn into a black hole.
Yeah, I remember. Better wrap things up around here before it remembers too. 10-1, but this is what the hacker's looking for. Time to get out before another warden shows up. Let's take whatever this thing is back to the hacker and never come back here.
I agree.
That was fun. Let's head back to Fallon Pango.
this what you wanted?
You found it.
Care to swap this for a material encryptor?
Certainly, but please be careful with it. It took me a long time to perfect it.
Say, with all this information you're hoarding, what can you tell me about a man called Maddox?
I assume you're referring to Henley Maddox, the comrade of Dexter Bashar, whose signature was broadcast alongside yours when you were held by Bloodstar.
That's the guy.
I don't know much. He's a very private person, and always avoided doing business with me. I understand he killed his superior during the recent war, and is now searching for something very valuable. But the only objects of real value are ancient things, like the one you just brought to me. Ancient and dangerous. The Okar guarding these artifacts closely. By the way, you may care to know that they are already on the move.
Who? The Okar?
Yes, a raid on Avenrest. It's been on the wavelengths for some time now. Since that's where you flew in from when coming here, I assume that is where your friend is hiding.
Oh, scrap, gotta go.
Don't be a stranger, Adam.
Responding.
Let's just hope he's ignoring me and the Okar haven't gotten to him yet.
is an announcement to all settlement occupants. We are conducting a routine raid. Do not hinder our access to storage facilities and vessels.
Scrap! The Okar are already here. I need to get to Maddox's hangar and transfer the software before they can scan him.
You have no authority to barge in on us like this. We are a peaceful settlement and have complied with all the regulations.
We are the authority here. Those who impede our investigations will be dealt with severely.
You made it back. If the Okar figure out what kind of ship I got here, I'm toast. Did you get the encryptor?
Yeah, transferring it as we speak.
Great. Now the Okar will probably register a change to the roster once I upload this to my systems. Try to keep them off my back long enough so I can get the whole shebang running.
I'm not so sure about taking on the Okar.
They'll be here any minute. Come on, kid. We're in this together now. Once I'm out, I'll meet you back at Rodia Station as soon as I can make it.
Well, all right. Let's do this thing.
We have detected a register change in one of your vessels. Engage units for intercept.
Check again. None of my people would... Oh, scrap, Maddox, you idiot! We should have never taken you in.
Okay, Adam. The encryptor just started overriding my systems. Shouldn't be long before I can launch. Here comes the Lizard Parade.
Is without precedent.
Scrap, I'm screwed.
Thank you. you are awake. We meet again, Mr. Roslin. Oh, what? We haven't? I can never tell anymore. So many crossed paths. Anyway, I am well acquainted with you in the Roslin line.
My ship
is in the docking bay, returned by the Okar authorities who handed it over to me along with your good self.
It was you who raided the Bloodstar base.
Yes, looking for you. I've had quite a difficult time finding you.
You need me for something, or I'd be dead already.
Acutely observed, Mr. Roslin. After all, you shouldn't exist. Part of my remit was to erase every trace of the Roslin cloning facilities in the DMZ. Hundreds of loose cannons like you roaming the region and causing problems. Something had to be done about it.
I can't help what I am.
Don't expect pity from me. It's lucky for you that more serious matters are afoot. Pull up case file G72-844. Do you know who this is?
Yeah, Oscar Blakemore. He's the G&B director for all the DMZ operations.
Good. And this?
I only heard about it, haven't been there. Vesna mining colony in the Zarkov system, G&B regional headquarters.
Good. So you seem to have some idea of the astropolitical situation in the DMZ.
Look, what's this about?
This is about you, Mr. Roslin.
That isn't me.
No, but that is Adam Roslin, Blakemore's right hand.
You want me to be him.
Exactly. I need you to infiltrate the mining colony as the other Adam Roslin and gather some information for me.
And in return?
I let your base stand. I let you live.
I guess that's good enough incentive. I think I might have encountered him.
When?
Not long ago. The jump gate at Union Bridge.
Well, it must have been him, since you are the only two Roslin clones remaining.
Only two?
That's right. The cloning stations have been offline for some time now, and many clones were identified and intercepted attempting to reach the homeworlds. We couldn't have that, could we? And now there is just the other Adam Roslin, who is an agent for G&B, and you, who I can't really figure out yet. You are already in a difficult position. It is time to be clear about your allegiances. You can rehabilitate yourself with the fleet and we can leave you in peace. Or I can put you and your companions on a high-priority eliminate list. Which will it be?
I would take the common-sense approach.
Good. I have someone on the inside at the mining colony. She'll walk you through. So, we have an understanding.
Yeah.
I am pleased that our little discussion has proven to be a constructive one. Using the main jump gate to the Zarkov system where Vesna Mining Colony is located will not be an option, as you will be immediately registered.
There's a smuggler's route I've heard of. I know someone who can get me through.
Of course you do. Our agent will send you instructions once you are through to the system. My technicians have uploaded further instructions to your Hive unit. You will require some extra coaching in order to convincingly portray the other Roslin. In the meantime, you and I will need to maintain radio silence until the task is finished. If you are discovered, I will deny any knowledge of your existence. And as a fugitive Roslin clone, I will be obligated to hunt you down.
I have no intention of getting caught.
Having a colonial cruiser this close to your home base may cause irritation for your companions.
You're right. I better check on them.
Pleased that our little discussion has proven to be a constructive one. Using the main jump gate to the Zarkov system where Vesna Mining Colony is located will not be an option, as you will be immediately registered.
There's a smuggler's route I've heard of. I know someone who can get me through.
Of course you do. Our agent will send you instructions once you are through to the system. My technicians have uploaded further instructions to your Hive unit. You will require some... I am pleased that our little discussion has proven to be a constructive one. Using the main jump gate to the Zarkov system where Vesta Mining Colony is located will not be an option, as you will be immediately registered.
There's a smuggler's route I've heard of. I know someone who can get me through.
Of course you do. Our agent will send you instructions once you are through to the system. My technicians have uploaded further instructions to your Hive unit. You will require some extra coaching in order to convincingly portray the other Roslyn. In the meantime, you and I will need to maintain radio silence until the task is finished. If you are discovered, I will deny any knowledge of your existence. And as a fugitive Roslyn clone, I will be obligated to hunt you down.
I have no intention of getting caught.
Having a colonial cruiser this close to your home base may cause irritation for your companions.
You're right. I better check on him.
Adam? What the heck is going on? Why is there a great big colonial cruiser at our door?
They were my ride home. I realize this looks bad, but maybe we can play things to our advantage. First things first, has Maddox shown up?
You were expecting more company?
I was hoping, but maybe it was too much to expect a mercenary like Maddox to follow through. Circumstances have changed. I'm in a real bind now. I need to do a top-secret job for the fleet. If I pull this off, we'll be given some kind of reprieve from the colonial authorities. But I don't know to what extent that means, or if I can trust this commissioner.
God damn it, Adam. What have you gotten us into?
Hey, Alec. Back when I was delivering the Red Plasma Gin, you mentioned that there was a smuggler's route open to Zarkov. Where's it located?
No idea, but I'm sure Tarjak, that Okar bootlegger, would know if anyone did.
Okay, I'm heading to Cartwright's wake to catch up with him. You might not hear from me for a while. If Maddox shows up, tell him to sit tight.
We'll hold the fort. Let us know when you need bailing out.
Hey, Hive. Those fleet techs been tinkering with you? You still yourself?
Inasmuch as I have still not been updated to the Eterna network, and have been grossly insulted by being treated as illegitimate machinery, I am the same Hive as before.
What did they do to you?
I have been supplemented with a coaching protocol based upon the personality profile of your target subject, Adam Roslyn, commander of the GNB Elite Squad in the DMZ. I am to aid you in becoming like him, and to intervene during moments when you are not playing the part properly.
So my onboard AI is now here to show me how to act more like me. Crazy.
Your captive audience.
I've been having these weird dreams, these visions.
They seem to be connecting me with something, but I can't quite figure it out.
Firstly, I can report that many clones have reported such phenomena, which have been hypothesized as a form of tissue memory. Secondly, I must remind you that I am an onboard AI, not a psychotherapist, and cannot help you in dream interpretation.
Okay, thanks for the help.
Sure looks familiar.
Mining terminal to mining machine MMX-12. Proceed to asteroid 8.
I'm looking for Tarjak. Seen him around?
As I live and breathe, Adam.
Terrain, wow! So that's your freighter outside. Thought I knew it from somewhere. It has been a long time.
I had wondered what had become of you. You used to visit my shop quite frequently, even twice at one time, which I thought was unusual. And then your visits tapered off, until eventually nothing. So, you have survived the never-ending turmoil that is the DMZ.
That I have, Terrain, just barely. I tried to play it straight for a while and got a proper job, but that didn't quite work out.
It never does for the like of you and me, Adam. We outcasts are best following our own paths.
Amen to that. You still in the trading business?
Indeed. And I have moved up to bigger clients now. Large order fulfillment. The cargo might be questionable, but the reward is sufficient, and I see no harm in it.
Good for you!
You said you were seeking Tarjak. He passed through some time ago, but is presently engaged with a task.
I don't suppose you would know a way into the Zarkov system without getting noticed. I've heard from our old mutual friend Elek that some of you traders ply a route through there.
That is true. And since you are such a valued and trusted old customer and friend, I would oblige you with access to a secret back door. It is quite near our current whereabouts. I will provide you with the precise location and instructions on how to activate the gate.
You're a star, Terrain. It's good to see you again. Let's catch up properly soon.
Now that we have found one another again, that can be a distinct possibility. I will be in Zarkov soon on the run.
Okay. Well, let's keep an eye out for each other then.
Thank you.
Tyrene again. It's a small universe.
Such re-encounters are not so improbable, considering the degree of social engagement you undertake within the confines of the DMZ.
You just gotta take the mystery out of everything, don't you? This sketchy-looking gate is stable. Don't want to come out the other side scrambled. Welcome to Zarkov, I suppose.
I am receiving an encrypted message addressed to your signature.
That must be Hawk's agent. Put him through.
You made it in. First things first, I'm your contact for this mission. You can call me Tammy. Roslyn is out of the system. If he jumps back in, we'll know right away and we'll have to abort. Before venturing further into the system, you need to pick up a data package with the required signature. You'll find it inside the gas vortex, which is frequented by scavengers. Do your best not to be seen. Communique over.
Well, that was rather blunt. Could even get a hi or how are you?
The package is located inside a wreck. You are advised to avoid the lightning rod crystals, which can cause electrical damage to our craft.
Tricky. Is it? Got the package.
The signature will make your craft appear, to all intents and purposes, like the elite squad craft of the target clone.
And I guess I wear this?
Correct.
This is creepy. I look like him. All right, I want to take this thing off as soon as possible. Let's get this over with. And they deployed suppressor drones.
Be authoritative and order them to disperse. They will believe that you are the elite squad commander.
You there. You have 60 seconds to leave the area.
You shouldn't be picking fights out here on your own.
Hey, isn't that the elite boss? Encircle the son of a twitch!
These scavengers seemingly hold a grudge against the elite squad.
I need to get rid of the suppressors, otherwise I'm stuck. So now I have to dock, and hopefully the agent Tammy gets to me before anyone else does.
Walk with shoulders back, and give a stern look at everyone who passes. This Roslin is known for his gruffness and directness.
We're clones, so there can't be that much of a difference between us, can there?
The less you say while on the base, the better.
Just a moment.
Callahan?
Yes, sir. We just need to run a security check. No one is exempt. This was your own directive.
We appear to have met an unanticipated event in our plans. You are already acquainted with this officer?
He was my foreman on my last work crew. What the heck is he doing here?
I believe our technology might still mislead the security check, so long as it does not scan too thoroughly.
I'm not comfortable playing charades. It's not my forte.
Some amount of imaginative persuasion is required on your part during this procedure.
So what you're saying is that we've gone off script and I'll need to bluff my way through.
If you prefer to put it that way.
Sorry, Mr. Roslin, but I'm reading some, confusing results on the scan here.
What of it?
It appears that this craft is not company compliant. I'm detecting unapproved technology on board, and a possibly tampered signature string.
Listen, Callahan, you're new here, but you should know who's in charge, right? Now stand aside and let me through. I can't have you wasting my time any longer.
Yeah, but Mr. Blakemore said...
I don't care what Blakemore said, Callahan. You should know enough not to be impertinent.
I'm sorry, Mr. Roslin. Mr. Blakemore asked me to convey the message to you that he is seeking to speak with you about the failed operation in the Cito system. But that there are more pressing matters at hand with a group of outlaws which need evicting from a local gas harvester. I have been asked to direct you to the location.
Tell Blakemore that he shouldn't worry. I'm on it.
To take care of that assignment before docking or it'll raise flags. Do you think you bought the ruse hive?
It is difficult to ascertain, but it was a jolly convincing performance. Good call on him being new to this detail.
Yeah, well, I do have some recent and unpleasant dealings with this guy. I'll have to try to find out from him how he ended up in an elite squad role.
Do not bother to dig too deep. Our mission is only to infiltrate the base.
I'm guessing the failed Cito system mission was the unsuccessful capture of Dax.
This, I suppose, adds an emotional element to your approach, which I suggest forgetting for now.
The outlaws are only holding one of the two harvesters. Your task is to, well, to do what you do best. Going nuclear and tearing them to shreds.
I know perfectly well what needs to be done. Never assume otherwise.
Of course, sir. I'll leave you to it.
That was a nice touch.
I'm getting into my role.
The harvester. Be careful to avoid the,
Avoid the what?
The wind streams when you go in. But you know that already. Of course.
Of course.
A regular rhythm to the flow of gas inside the tubes. You must time your approach accordingly. Apart from this chamber, there are more enemies hiding behind the large vent. To get caught in the stream.
They have sent for reinforcements. They'll be swarming the area any moment now. I'm deploying the rest of the squad to intercept them before they can enter the harvester.
Got it. Not sure how I feel about the rest of the elite squad coming here, Hive.
Do not allow yourself to be distracted, and simply concentrate on the present task.
I have full control of the vents. You'll never make it back out alive.
We'll see about that.
Shame about the hostages, though.
Hostages? You never mention any hostages.
They threatened to kill them if we refused to pay the ransom. But don't worry. They were just low-grade workers. Easy to replace.
Why, you piece of...
Careful now!
Hey, Chief. Care to join us out here? It's one hell of a party.
It appears the rest of your squad has arrived. I recommend joining them as soon as possible.
All this is taking the charade too far.
There you are.
Take your pick, Chief. I already have them. My 7 kills for today. Rest is bonus.
Seriously? Well, how would anyone count their kills?
There's a difference between killing, which takes time and appreciation, and just shooting someone down. Ain't I right, Chief?
Yeah. Wouldn't want to rush things.
What's up, Chief? You normally get a lot more enjoyment out of this.
Guys have clearly no regard for life whatsoever. And it sounds like this Rosalind isn't any better. I can't believe that we share the same genes. The sooner this is finished and I can get back to Dax's mission, the sooner I can put all of this behind me.
I am certain you have now assumed the role of Rosalind with enough conviction to do the next part without my assistance.
Thank you, Hive. Yes, I'm a little more settled into the character now. Although it keeps flitting through my mind the things they'll do to me if my deception's discovered. I mean, dying in space in a blaze of glory is one thing, but slowly at the hands of interrogators is quite another.
Stay focused on the objective. Do not let your mind wander into possible negative outcomes.
Mr. Roslin, I am here to escort you.
Yes, thank you.
No thank yous.
What?
Roslin's a jerk. If you want to be like him, drop the thanks and polite stuff.
Ah, got it.
Wow. You really do look just like him.
I take it that's not a compliment?
Blakemore's office is up ahead.
Where is he now?
Board meeting. We have time.
Anything else I should know?
Just don't make any conversation. And stay in character like Rosalyn. You know, an asshole.
Yeah, right. I get it.
Here we go. This better work or we'll both be sucking vacuum in orbit by morning. I need your scan again. I'm in. This will take a few minutes while it uploads to Eterna.
What do we do about any surveillance footage?
I'll cover our tracks once we leave. Don't you worry.
This guy certainly likes his artifacts.
Blakemore is obsessed with Okar archaeology, but I reckon the interest goes beyond historical. We're certain some of this has led him to larger viridium deposits. The big question is, what and where?
So, he's been making preparations?
This data is good, but it might not be enough for Commissioner Hawk to act on. We'll need more.
So what's your deal exactly? How did you end up working for Hawk?
Hey, I don't work for anyone but myself. And I shouldn't have to explain anything to you. You're just here for your DNA.
Sorry for asking.
I got what I need for now. Let's get out of here. I'll go with you partway to the hangar. Leave and talk to no one.
Easiest job I've had so far.
It ain't over yet.
Rosalind!
Blakemore.
That's still Mr. Blakemore to you. What are you doing back here already? You look like crap. Do you have something to report?
Presently, no, sir.
I need results, Rosalind. The time is coming, and we need the exact trajectory. I need you out there making every moment count.
The trajectory for...
Do you need a psych exam? Get it together, Rosalind. We could be mining already, had you not made such a mess of intercepting Dexter Bashar.
That was regrettable, sir.
Find his counterpart. Whoever he was sending that transmission to has the exact coordinates. Let's get this done.
Yes, sir.
Oh, one more thing. We've had an Okar traitor through delivering some sensitive parts. I ordered the elite squad to eliminate him before he leaves the system. We can't have loose ends. We must ensure secrecy.
I understand. Thank you. I mean, yes, sir.
You had to bump right into Blakemore, didn't you? Do you think he suspects?
I don't know. Be honest, I might have blown it.
I'll create some diversions here on base while you do this next part so they don't have too much time to think about your behavior. You'll need to hack several service drones and send them through the vents to the remote servers.
I'd much rather get out of here.
I'm certain that the Commissioner would appreciate that you see this through to completion.
Yeah, okay.
You are registering a higher than average blood pressure.
Yeah, Hive. This is nerve-wracking.
smart so we don't draw any attention. There are three service drone terminals marked on your HUD. By hacking these, you should be able to gain control of the drones and remotely steer them through the vents to the servers. Once there, hack the servers using the drones and download all of the data.
So how did you end up working for the Commissioner again?
I told you. I don't work for Hawk. I'm a free agent.
But you must be a fan of the fleet to be going in this deep for him.
Look, I have my own reasons for doing what I do. I only want Ho-Gee and B to account for their actions.
So you have a particular grievance with G and B.
Okay, the questions stop there. You're not here to chit-chat.
There's a switch around here that turns off that giant vent. So far, so good. Now I just need to guide the drone to the server without drawing any attention. Try again. Where are you from, anyway?
Just stay focused on the task at hand, please.
A simple question.
Inari 17, okay?
Inari 17? That's where G&B did open cast mining. I remember the story. They neglected to evacuate the settlements when the moon lost core integrity and fell apart.
Okay, damn it, shut up!
Look, I'm sorry. I was just trying to get your story.
Yeah, well, you got it now. It's hardly unique in this shit reality, is it? Now keep yourself to yourself from here in.
Let's try this again. Okay, data transferred. Two more servers to go. Terminal should be behind that door, but how to open it? The shield is powered by a generator. Maybe I should check the other end of the cable. And only one server left. Be a way to open that door. To have an endless supply of these drones. Tammy, transferring all the data to you. Are we good?
A lot of it seems to be encrypted. It might take a while to decipher and analyze it. But I think that's all we can do for now.
Great. Can't wait to get out of here.
Yes. Better go while you still can.
Well, best of luck in your endeavors.
Your assistance is requested on an intercept of an Okar trader before he leaves the system.
Hey, Hive. You don't think that this Okar traitor could be my old buddy, Tareen?
There is a high probability that this is the case.
I can't let that happen. I have to warn him.
Such an action risks breaking the rules and exposing your false identity. The Commissioner would not tolerate such mercenary actions.
Can't stand by and watch friends die, Hive.
Intervene on the side of the traitor.
Let me try something else.
All of you, leave the vicinity. I'll handle this.
We are under strict orders from Mr. Blakemore to eliminate the target.
Yeah, well, I call the shots here.
The outcome of this mission was determined before your arrival, sir.
Nothing for it but to take them out. Some cords. It's a safe space in Cito. You're welcome to join us.
That is a kind offer, Adam. I am compelled to accept.
More guests for your secret palace? Are you sure the other inmates will be happy with this?
Shut up, Hive. Anyway, there goes my cover.
Commissioner Hawk is expecting you at Noah Damaris Starport for a debriefing. It is safe to assume that she will not be very happy about the outcome of this mission.
I'll have to think about how I'll play this. Tareen, G&B were planning to kill you. Any idea why?
I've been supplying them with drill parts for Viridium, which could not be acquired through their regular supply chains due to its illegality.
Uh-huh. And I reckon they wanted to scrub any evidence of obtaining the parts through you. You need to tell me more later when we meet up at my base. But first I have some business to attend to.
You will find me where you sent me, Adam.
had enough of this disguise. Hive, you can drop the SIG too.
As you wish. You may have already noticed that I took the liberty of adding various locations to your star map after analyzing the data you gathered at Vesna Mining Colony.
Nice, new locations to explore.